Good evening, YouTube. I know. I'm wearing a suit again. All right, so this one's going to be a little different. A little bit of background information. So, Dillum, who is in the FCA, invited me to this fundraiser for the Champs or Champs Education. Champs, C-H-A-M-P-S. And so tonight there's a gala at his house. And here's what's crazy. You guys know that movie, The Red Violin?
The last sale of the evening, the star of the night, the so-called Red Violin. Who will start us off?
Yeah, that one. So, the Red Stradivarius is a real violin. I guess the movie's kind of, you know, not so based on reality. But the violin's real. And Elizabeth Pitcairn, who owns the violin, is going to be playing it at this gala tonight. Yeah, it's going to be pretty awesome. So it's going to be a private little concert with this amazing Red Stradivarius and Elizabeth Pitcairn and good food and Ferraris and some other cool stuff. So not typically my scene, but I'm kind of excited. It's going to be fun. So, and believe it or not, Meg's actually coming. So don't ask me how I convinced her. It's a long story. Anyway, so let's go check out Dillum's place and see some awesome music, cars, food, all sorts of cool stuff. All right, let's go. It's got the huge door strikes.
Yeah. I like the, you know what I like? I've talked to a lot of people and I've been friends and friends at parties that have raised it. But what appeals to me about it, maybe you can help me.
There we go. Oh. And a lovely Megan.
Hi.
Do that as a lifestyle.
And that's what, actually, I'm using the Whole 30 as my lifestyle. But I am having the occasional alcohol.
All right, so the plan is Elizabeth's gonna come down those stairs. I've got the tripod. I'm gonna try and run up the stairs right after she comes down the stairs, set up the tripod, and then just film the whole thing. That way I can get really good sound and not have to worry about the camera. But I have to like sneak up the stairs, you know, not look like a tourist, carrying a big old camera and tripod around with, you know, 50 people staring. But anyway, we'll see how this goes.
Small, what he called intimate concerts of chamber music in a salon, where music and it would be followed by food and wine and the mingling of the artists and the audience all together. And that's the way chamber music was originally conceived to be presented, and much of the chamber music that we love and know so well, Mozart, Beethoven, Mendelssohn, Schumann, and Brahms, was presented, premiered and presented in beautiful salons such as we are here tonight. I'm honored.
Until it became so famous that it didn't matter anymore.
Elizabeth, for another magnificent performance on Felix. Or should I say with Felix? And also thank you, Luis. After thinking today, my husband, if he's somewhere here, all of you who know, all of you know that he loves cars, and so does my son loves cars. And of course, he seems to have a creation between mother and father. Fortunately, my son loves music too. So I've got to thinking, since we had Ferraris and all the fancy cars today, what's the common denominator? And I started to think speed, tempo, crescendo, accelerando, decrescendo. They got all that going, and the driving experiences, and we have the music experiences. How important it is we give our children the opportunities, since I've been in education, it all starts when they're young. And I think, Elizabeth, you were one time the audience, and today you are a virtuoso, and we're the audience today. Mm-hmm. And if you have children, y'all all get inspired. One day you will be like Elizabeth here. And for all of you, each of you, thank you so much for coming today. Without your support, we cannot offer all our children these opportunities we want to strive to give. Everybody can appreciate music. In fact, the car owners, y'all can't be without music in a car, right? So thank you so much. And we have dinner, and enjoy each other's company, and thank you again for coming.
There we are. Look at that. It was beautiful.
Yeah.
Dude, when she started playing Schindler's List, it was like the hairs on my neck just like rose. I was like, oh my god, that's amazing. But look at right there, she is right. Look at
that. Yeah, you see her?
I'm like 12 feet from Elizabeth Pekarin.
Where is she? Sorry, I'm messing with dance camp.
Right. Okay, I'm exhausted. It's like 11 o'clock. We've been there since 5. And, okay, so, for starters, you're probably wondering why there's no concert video in this video, and I decided to break it up into two videos because I have an almost hour and a half of footage of just the concert. So I'm going to put that in another video. There'll be a link for it below, and you know, probably at the end of this video. So if you want to see over an hour of Elizabeth Pitcairn playing the red violin, watch that video, and I have it in its entirety. So just raw, uncut, and it's just amazing. So when she played Somewhere Over the Rainbow, that was great. But when she played Schindler's List, the hairs on my neck just stood up. It was just so, just, oh, it was so beautiful. I mean, oh my God. And like, I'm literally like, so I'm standing on the stairwell, the staircase, and I'm just like right there overlooking her playing, and I'm 10 feet away. That's about as close as you can get in a situation like that without being intrusive. So thank you so much, Dylan, for the invite. I mean, I feel like I don't know if I deserve such privilege to go to such a cool thing, but I will gladly go to things like that. CHAMPS is the chamber music organization that is providing training and education for music to people who don't necessarily have the ability to afford it. And they do it to public schools. So that's awesome that we actually are keeping arts in the public schools instead of cutting them for once. So pretty worthy thing to do. So I'm going to go to bed now because I'm tired. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much for watching. You should probably watch the video of Elizabeth Pitcairn's concert. Lots of great Ferraris, good food and drink, amazing music. It's an awesome night, and good people. So lots of fun talking about cool stuff. So, all right. Subscribe, watch that video. Come on, you gotta give me the thumbs. Give Elizabeth Pitcairn and the Red Violin a thumbs up. How often do you get to see that sort of stuff? All right, we'll see you soon. We'll be back to doing car stuff as usual, but sometimes you gotta change it up. All right, we'll see you then.